Welcome WBP Stars. You are in Aperitif restaurant in Ubud. It's a luxury fine dining restaurant. We are focused with our food on eclectic cuisine. And I want to show you today a dish. It's like a steak tartare. Everybody knows steak tartare in where I come from, Europe. And we use here tokusen. It's a kind of Indonesian Wagyu beef. So it's actually a crossbred. So the cows were coming from Japan. They crossbred it with the cows from Indonesia. So that's how the tokusen became tokusen. So from the Wagyu beef from tokusen, we use the top side, and the top side is quite tender. And we're gonna refreeze it a little bit so it's more easy to cut. Cut it like a tartare. We don't mix it because I want to have still a bite on the meat. Then for the tartare, we add sesame seed oil, not too many, that's for the smoothiness. We have soy sauce, also a little bit. We have chili, and instead of mayonnaise, we're going to use a quail egg yolk. And then we also add some garlic, not too many. Some ginger. Coriander, chopped coriander. Nice salt. It's salt from Bali. Bali Laut, it's pyramid salt. It's non-iodine. It's very good quality. Extra pepper. And then we have our quail egg yolk that we add for the creaminess. We have the sesame seeds, garlic, ginger, coriander, chili, quail egg yolk, soy sauce. And a little bit of lime juice. And lime zest to make it fresh. Perfect for when it's a hot day. And here in Bali, we don't have cold days. A little bit extra. So it's really nice. It's like a steak tartare, but if you like Asian flavors, this is for me one of the best alternatives than a classic steak tartare. And then we have a smoked emulsion of tofu. Many years ago, we did a beef tartare with oyster emulsion, and then now you see many people doing a beef tartare with caviar. But for me, the smoked emulsion is as good as like an oyster emulsion or even caviar. Flavors are more intense. And you just make sure that every bite, every single bite you have is the same. It's a lot of dots, but it has a lot of flavor. And we put pickled turmeric cucumber seeds. Then we have black rice knobok. We have cured duck egg to give a little bit more smoothiness to the tartare. Like you can see, it's a lot of intense plating that has to look nice, and I want that the flavors are all over the tartare, and as it is in degustation menu, you don't want to have a big plate in front of you with the big portions. You want to still be comfortable at the end of the meal, so you have to make sure that every dish is well balanced and not too much. Benefits to have a good team and a well organized team. Because every Asian beef tartare is made a la minute. It's one of our first dishes on the menu, so they have a little bit of time. The seeds of the cucumber give also an extra touch. And voila. Duck egg cured. This is the black rice kroepoek. So we make kroepoek from black rice. So it's local rice. This is to give the crunchiness, like you eat chips with the tartare or a toast with the marinated beef. And then again, you want that they taste the tartare, not only the krupuk, so you make it small. This is our Asian beef tartare.
Thank you.